Now I'd like to switch gears and bring on stage our president and general manager to talk about how NetIQ is delivering value to customers. Please welcome Mr. Jay Gardner.
Hey, Jay. Thank you.
Good morning. It is great to be here. Kathleen Owens asked me after her performance yesterday, which was fantastic, by the way. She asked me if I was going to come dancing onto the stage. And I said, Kathleen, you know as well as I do, you've seen me dance, we would have to clear the front two rows. For those of you who have seen me dance, you know what I'm talking about. If you haven't, come tomorrow night, Los Lonely Boys. We'll do it. Okay, it is good to be here with you. And I am going to talk about this topic. Some people in the back said, what's that cloud slide about? Does that mean your head is in the clouds as an executive? I said, no, that's actually a picture that from my hairstylist, my barber, from the top of my head when she was cutting my hair the other day, that was falling off. No, I think it's hard today to get through any type of a discussion with customers, with analysts, whatever, without talking about the cloud. So we're going to talk a little bit about the cloud, and I'd like to share with you our very distinct, and I think somewhat unique, strategy about the cloud and what we're doing about the cloud. First of all, I'd like to say, I think our strategy is very clear, and it's with a lot of history and loads of experience. We have a dual-pronged strategy. First, to provide solutions to our enterprise customers, and then both to our service provider customers in a delivering it through their operational means, as well as a service to other customers. And then you see this depiction at the bottom, where I think this ends, what I think the end result of all this cloud activity is our enterprise customers, many of you, will have it delivered both ways, right? You'll have it a hybrid solution that's being delivered both within your enterprise and in your historical and your heritage data centers, but also you'll get some applications delivered from the cloud or as a service. For those of you who are our enterprise customers, thank you very much. We've been delivering these enterprise-ready solutions for many years. Our expertise to provide you the complete solution, a rich, broad set of solutions to address identity access, data center solutions, and our relentless focus on helping you to be successful. Through our service organization, with outstanding service and support and technical support after the sale, as well as our great partner community, who many of which are here and you've seen as you've walked through IT Central. In addition, over the years, we've developed a large number of great service provider partners and are powered by a strategy of NetIQ Inside, using that same great technology that's been delivered to our enterprise customers and that being delivered to them to run many of their own data centers, their own operations, and also to build our products out to be ready to support in an as-a-service methodology, as-a-service offering. Let's hear now from a few of those service provider partners of ours on this next video.
It's part of every conversation now. You can't have a conversation without a cloud offer or an as-a-service offer, because enterprises are looking for innovative ways to deal with things like resourcing, to deal with things like not having to provide for a great deal of CapEx up front, and to really deal with consumption on their terms, you know, by the drink, as it were, to scale up and scale down as they need to, not to be sort of locked into a vendor's capacity constraints.
The as-a-service model is set for exponential growth. There are actually very few areas that are not available today as a service. At Wipro, we have migrated most of our traditional offering into as a service. We now have our identity management, federation, and access management on a pay-per-use model. The security operations and solutions around firewall, IDS, IPS was always available as a service. To this, we have now included the security analytics as a utility-based service.
So in terms of the cloud services, they're looking at quite a few things. You know, initially, the ask is typically of the infrastructure as a service. As we get into the infrastructure as a service, powering IT transformation, we are also seeing that there is associated risk advisory as well as security services that the clients come and ask us that kind of enable the whole IT transformation.
One of the questions most of the customers have is how you can access all of these services in an easy, user-friendly, secure and controlled way, and how we can also prevent unauthorized users from getting access. With NetIQ, we have built a service offering for our customers that addresses all of these topics. It is a centralized identity and access management service that is integrating and federating with all of these cloud-based and on-premises services. The customer has a full control of who gets access to what service. End users have access to authorized services through one single identity based on single sign-on.
So over the next 5 years, we see the growth in as a service really blowing the market totally wide open. Today, infrastructure as a service is a big focal area. Software as a service is rapidly growing, but things such as disaster recovery as a service, identity management as a service, all of these things really build a holistic solution for organizations. They want to be able to talk to a single provider that can offer them everything from cradle to grave. And that's really where we see over the next 5 years the market moving and a lot more organizations taking and adopting these types of solutions from ourselves.
We get a lot of positive feedback from our customers and from our partners when they see the robustness of the platform, the thinking and the thought process that has gone into actually solutioning some of these as a service models that we're rolling out with NetIQ. And so it's been a very positive experience and one that has found a significant amount of acceptance already in the marketplace.
I really enjoy working with these service provider customers who I believe have both the model, the business model, as well as the subject matter expertise to deliver with operational success in these areas.